weekend, another race, another Go Nuts, another Enduro. Whew, this is going to be a token. We're at the TTC Center. It's basically a motorcycle resort for off-road motorcycles. And they held a few downhill races for mountain bikes here too. So this place is freaking gnarly. This is like the hardest, rowdiest Go Nuts so far. So I'm going to be taking my sweet time down some of these trails are steep, rocky, and they're fun. I mean, everything out here is fun. Racing's fun, enduro is fun, everything to do with mountain bike is fun. So yeah, people trickling in. We're gonna get started here in a little bit and start doing these things that we do. So bam. And had a great time here last night, camped out, hung out with a few people, roasted Twinkies. That was a first. Old steady spin, got everybody hooked on them things. But that was a pretty good time last night. Hope I don't go down first stage. Hope I make it through today. So stay tuned, check it out.
Oh, what's up?
How's that Twinkie roast last night?
Everybody loves Twinkies. But Lilina asked her, how was that roasted Twinkie last night?
Game changer.
You gotta stick the Twinkie in the fire.
Heck yeah, we had a Twinkie roast with steady spin last night. It was awesome.
Yeah, there was like 25, 30 of us that sitting around enjoying some drinks in the fire.
Heck yeah.
It's pretty legit. Yeah, everybody underestimated the game with the roasted Twinkie, and now it's like, oh, I love Twinkies in the fire. It's really great.
Yeah, it was nice, man. Today's gonna be gnarly, right?
Yeah, today's gonna be pretty gnarly. I think there's a lot of people that are underestimating what TTC had to offer. We've got some short stages, but the stages are action-packed, and I can't wait to see some of the videos that come from this, especially on stage 5 and 6, where it's really aggressive. It's not, you know, it's not your little 50-foot rock garden. It's like 75 yards of you can yard sale anywhere you're at. So hopefully no broken bones and maybe some just trash bikes.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Appreciate the work, man.
5, 4, 3, 2, send it.
You ready, bud?
I'm ready, dude. Try to keep it upright.
Yeah, just keep rolling, man. Remember, outside or inside foot up. That's all you need to know.
Heck
go
yeah.
Fast, don't crash. Inside foot up.
Your helmet's rubber doesn't count.
Ready to go when you are, man.
Oh, that one good. Thought I could do that, but no. Alright, finished my last stage a few minutes ago, and this place is gnarly. Man, it's like the toughest enduro I've done so far. It was fun though. I didn't crash. Came close a couple times, but I didn't crash. And I made it down. Probably not the fastest I've been down a hill, but whew, I'm in one piece, so that's all that matters. So, about to get packed up and head on back to Mississippi. So, whew, next weekend, I got another enduro and an XC race at Monticento Park in Huntsville, Alabama. So, I got to get rested up for that. So, stay tuned for that. Like and subscribe, man. And just ride, man. You got it, you got it. You got it.